What is going on, outlaws and gunners? Today I'm going to show you how to get the pump action shotgun. You can get this at any point in the game, but let me tell you, there's going to be hostiles, thus all the bodies. You want to come up top from Window Rock. There's a lot of neat things around this area, so I highly advise you come check this out. Once here, you're going to have to fight against 5, maybe 8 enemies. Once you've cleared them, you're going to want to come in the first cabin to the right, and here, as you can see, it's a very nice cabin. You want to come to the room on the left. You will see a ladder, climb it, and on the second floor, in the back, you'll find a weapon case, and here's where you're going to find your pump action shotgun. Guys, you can get this at any point in the game, so I highly advise if you don't have many weapons, if you're starting out, or just if you haven't gotten to get this weapon already, come and get this because it's a really nice weapon. Definitely one of the best shotguns in my opinion, so let me know if you have it, let me know if you don't, and let me know if this video helped out. We're gonna test it really quick, we're gonna take a quick look and see how it fires. By the way guys, have you checked out some of the other videos I posted? There's a lot of neat weapons to be found in the game, and I've posted some of the rarest. The pirate hat, the Civil War knife, the pirate sword, Viking axe. If you don't have all these weapons, go and check those videos out in the channel. And as you can see, it was really worn out. We want to clean it so we can really show what it does. Let's fire it really quick and see the damage. But for now, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, follow me on Facebook, and hit that notifications bell to stay up to date every time I post a video. For now, your boy Death Gun, out.